My name is Mike Zimmerman. I'm with Lang Diesel out of Hayes. And today we're going to be talking about changing an MT600 from the foot pedal mode to the joystick mode. So to begin, you start your tractor. You got to make sure you've got it in neutral. You've got a button over here on your right hand armrest, and you can either switch it from foot pedal mode to joystick mode. And then you can go back and forth from there.